But you made an appointment for Wednesday, didn't you?
Yes, but I want to make sure that we get the specifics down, okay?
Well, you talked to them, didn't you? Whatever you told them, they will do, okay?
I need a receipt.
Okay, good. Goodbye. Is that all you wanted to do?
Well, that and the house. That has to be taken care of.
Put the house in the market. Put the house in the market. I don't have money to put into it. I do not have any money to put into it.
Yes, you've already stated that. I gave up on that from the very beginning.
You know what? You're wasting time. You could have put the house on the market 4 months ago.
Really?
You know what? Enough of your shit. I'm done.
Okay. September 19th, 2016, 7:55 p.m. What you just heard was a tantrum. I could have put the house on the market months ago, but Narc had a little secret going on that he didn't want me to know about. I can't divulge that secret yet. Yeah. Remember, everything's a setup. Everything is exploitation. Anyway, I'm going to bed now. I'm going to start taking care of myself, or trying to anyway. Brush my teeth, wash my face, put pajamas on, versus sleeping in my clothes. Literally, that's what I've been doing. Wow, just easier that way. My son used to do that too. He used to get so depressed like that. Both my kids were very depressed. So much so I had to take them to a psychiatrist at one point. That didn't work out too well, of course. Anyway. Yeah. Nice, huh? More to come. Bad boy.